Hey, y'all hear me snapping my fingers? How y'all doing? So, excuse my voice. I just got home from work, you know. You get home, kick off your shoes. Then you kind of decide, am I going to take a nap? Am I going to watch a little TV? What am I going to do? Right? Got a text message from somebody saying, yeah, they posted some video of Michelle Williams on Brandy Source. You know I'm a big Brandy fan, so of course that's the first thing I'm going to check anyway. So I get to check in Brandy Source, and I see that there's a video on there that Michelle Williams posted, which kind of surprised me because I don't think I got that email saying that she had uploaded a new video, but whatever. So I decide, okay, let me go watch it and see what it's about. And to my surprise, somebody had the nerve to make a comment about the way that Michelle Tanitra Williams was looking, and it just kind of really just woke up something in me. You know what I'm saying? I don't even know what it is. You know, I had made a video not too long ago that I think it was like I Want to Hear from Tanitra or something. And like when I watched the video of her addressing whoever made the stank comment, it was just like my heart was just so happy because it was like, this is the Michelle that I want to hear and I want to see, you know. And just so affirmative and just really just calling the kids to the mat, and I appreciated that. So I said, I'm gonna make a video response to that, and I'm just gonna, she has said, Google me, right? And so what I went and did is I Googled her because I wanted to say, what pictures do come up when you Google Michelle? Because somebody gonna Google Michelle, but you gotta Google Michelle Destiny, because you know all this racism in the world. That's all I'm gonna say about that. So I Googled and like, look at these pictures. Can y'all see these pictures? I've been showing them because I'm looking at them and I'm like, Tanitra is so freaking fine. I mean, maybe she'll give me a shout out in one of her videos. That's not what I'm going for, but you know, it's just like, I don't know who would decide. First of all, don't be watching Michelle Williams TV if you're a critic. I mean, for what? Like, anyway. Just kind of upset me. So I Googled her, and for those of you who are haters who are like, I ain't Googling her, blah, 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 I did you a favor. I Googled her for you, and here's what I found, and I'm just feeling so good. I don't know about no remix album, though, but then again, I didn't know about this album, and I bought it, and I love it. Anyway, so Michelle, if you are watching this, you are an amazing Black woman, and I want you to stand proud, and I want you to call the kids to the mat when you need to, and I want you to keep making good music, and I think I love you. And if you ever, you know, come to Sacramento, you know, I think we might be the same age, so it ain't no too young for love stuff, you know, you can make that happen, okay? You know what I'm saying? You can make that happen, and you're Kojic too? Ha! My God. Ah! I think you're Kojic. Are you Kojic?